Hi guys, thanks for joining my channel here on replay. I just want to make a quick broadcast, hopefully very short, to let you know that yay, I'm still alive and kicking, but still sick. So this is the first day I've been out in 4 days. And I'm feeling a little bit better, but not completely healed, definitely. So I hope this terrible cold will be done by the end of the week, because it's my birthday and I don't want to be sick on my birthday and so on. And my friend Gio from London is coming as well, and I have to pick her up from the airport. Hi everyone, thanks for joining. And I have to pick her up from the airport on Friday, so I'm hoping that I'll be feeling much better by then. I've been in bed for 4 days, and yesterday I felt so sick, so I wasn't able to blog anything. But on Monday I tried to post. Hi there. I tried to post at least a couple of articles. Thank you for all the hearts. Thanks for joining everyone. And the stats so far are over 30 cups of tea, 500 grams of honey, 2 kilograms of lemon, more than 20 pills, and vitamins, and I'm in Bucharest. No, not in Moscow. This time not in Moscow. I've been in Moscow. So I had to get out of the house, not because I wanted to, but because I had to. And thank you for all the hearts, guys. They are lovely. Thank you. I really appreciate it. So I even put on some makeup, because I wanted to do like a quick makeup tutorial, and this is my face. You can still see that I'm pretty sick, but pretty decent, and not to stay in bed for the entire day. So I'm heading over to the bank now, but I just wanted to tell you that if I will be feeling like this, I'll try to post something on the blog later. And in the evening, I don't know, around... Look at this guy. Hi there, Russia, please. And... later in the evening, I will try to do a periscope and talk about another follow-up of my first Romanian periscope, where I talk about being a beauty blogger here in Romania. So tonight maybe I will try to talk about being a pro blogger here in Romania, and how can you be a pro blogger in Romania, how hard it is to be a pro blogger, if it's possible or not. Hi there, Maurizio, hi. Thanks for joining. So I will try to talk about that, because there are many new coming bloggers here in Romania, fashion and beauty bloggers. And they are passionate about what they are doing, and some of them trying to make a living out of blogging, and they are always telling me that it's so hard, and I know how hard it is, because I've been blogging for more than 7 years now, and from the beginning I wanted to be a pro blogger, so I know how hard it is. And I will try to periscope on this subject later in the evening, and I'll try to do it in English, because the first periscope I did was in Romanian, and many girls from London and US and so on, they wanted to know how's the... Hi there, hi, thanks for joining. And many followers from my channel wanted to understand the broadcast, and I promised that the next time will be in English, so everyone could understand. And anyway, everyone from Romania who is following me already knows English. Hi from Turkey, hi there. How are you? So this is about it. It's very cold outside, so I'm trying to walk as fast as I can to go to the bank and come back home, and try to work on my blog, because I'm so behind on my articles, on my reviews. And I'll see you guys in the evening if you get to join me for a picture. So see you later, bye.